Boing, ping, boing, boing.
Grona Bandit, or in English, the Green Ribbon, is a roughly 1,350-kilometre-long hiking challenge to walk from Grövelsjön, the southernmost STF mountain station in Sweden, to Treriksruset, Sweden's northernmost point, where the Swedish, Finnish and Norwegian borders meet. This is the Grona Bandit. In this episode, the journey along Grona Bandit continues about 35 kilometers along Nordkalottleden, leaving Rosterhitta-Hitta Mountain Cabin, passing Gapelhitta, and camping at Golderhitta Mountain Cabin, and the day after reaching Treriksröset.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, guys, this is the end of this journey. It's been truly amazing, and I'm so glad I made it all the way. Although it feels a little sad that it's already over, and all that is left now is the memories and some videos. Well, see you in the next adventure. Over and out. Viva!
Siis tuo koutu karesuvanto. Where we are going to take about 20 minutes break. I will announce that later.